daughter goes to, all I had was my granddaughter's son, and my
Granddaughter's
in education.
Matt Dillon, have you ever talked to that?
Dillon.
Oh, I thought.
But she called it Matt Dillon.
She's out there running around. I thought she probably likes him. He's her cousin. That'll be like.
And you're a throttling down.
Yeah. And her Pete, her husband used to work the dad.
Just aggravate her dad all the time.
At the airport?
That's my mom.
Oh, that's fine.
She was my father, my cousin, and Joseph A. Coy.
He worked for TV. They used to pick on each other.
I remember the name.
He does.
See, my husband's there now.
Here's his brother.
Well, he's got that one.
This is his brother, right?
Sometimes he don't.
His face looks like you, do you know it?
His name.
Yeah.
Oh, he's his boy.
I met him.
This is his boy, and this is his boy. Then he's got another one.
And that's not hard. See, if Colleen is.
I want him to go on to the school. The Indian education.
Okay, that's right. I saw you in the church.
Yeah, I think he's probably got it.
You got to turn my bar to have it. Where's Lauren? Working on it. I blew all the motors twice on it. I keep it going, and they cut really good lid up. Boy, I think that's a lot of wood.
We didn't have no wood, so we had to get some wood. And got some more Saturday. Probably go by your place a lot.
And he couldn't find it, so we took another.
Speaking of Tommy, what? Where's Tommy?
Another pump part. Somebody wanna go riding, I bet.
Not like this.